Hey there, fellow adventurers. Today, we're diving into the depths of prehistory to uncover the incredible story of Titanoboa, the colossal snake that once ruled the ancient world. From its massive size to its mysterious extinction, Titanoboa's tale is one that will leave you in awe. So, buckle up and get ready for a wild ride back in time. Imagine a world 60 million years ago, a world vastly different from our own. This was the time of the dinosaurs' extinction, and as the Earth recovered from that cataclysmic event, new giants emerged to claim their place at the top of the food chain. And one of these giants was Titanoboa. Our story begins in the Paleocene epoch, a period characterized by warm climates and lush tropical environments. It was during this time that Titanoboa made its grand entrance. This colossal serpent is believed to have lived in what is now present-day South America, specifically in the ancient rainforests of Colombia. The discovery of Titanoboa's existence came from a remarkable find in the Carriage and coal mine in Colombia. Fossilized remains of this giant snake were unearthed, revealing a creature unlike anything seen in modern times. So, just how big was Titanoboa? Hold on to your hats, folks, because we're talking about a snake that could make even the largest anacondas look like garden worms. Estimates based on fossil evidence suggest that Titanoboa could reach lengths of up to 42 feet and weigh over 2,500 pounds. To put that into perspective, imagine a snake as long as a school bus and as heavy as a small car. That's the sheer magnitude of Titanoboa's size. But what allowed Titanoboa to grow to such enormous proportions? Well, its size was likely a result of its environment and evolutionary adaptations. During the Paleocene, the Earth was much warmer than it is today, with higher atmospheric carbon dioxide levels contributing to a more tropical climate. This warm, humid environment provided the perfect conditions for giant reptiles like Titanoboa to thrive. With ample food resources and few natural predators capable of challenging its dominance, Titanoboa reigned supreme as the apex predator of its time. Now, you might be wondering, what did Titanoboa feast on with its colossal appetite? As a member of the boa family, Titanoboa was likely a carnivorous predator, preying on a variety of animals that shared its habitat. Given its massive size, Titanoboa could have easily tackled large prey items, using its powerful coils to constrict and subdue its victims before swallowing them whole. Imagine the terror it must have struck in the hearts of its unfortunate targets. As impressive as Titanoboa was, its reign as the Titan of the ancient world was not destined to last forever. Like many other prehistoric giants, Titanoboa eventually vanished from the Earth, leaving behind only fossilized clues to its existence. The exact reasons for Titanoboa's extinction remain a subject of scientific debate. Some researchers speculate that changes in climate and habitat, including a cooling trend and alterations in vegetation, may have played a role in the decline of giant reptiles like Titanoboa. Although Titanoboa is long gone, its legacy lives on in the annals of paleontological history. The discovery of this giant serpent has provided invaluable insights into the diversity and evolution of ancient reptiles, shedding light on the incredible adaptations that allowed them to thrive in Earth's primordial past. Today, paleontologists continue to unravel the mysteries of Titanoboa and other prehistoric creatures, piecing together the puzzle of our planet's ancient past. Who knows what other marvels await discovery beneath the Earth's surface? So, there you have it, folks. The epic saga of Titanoboa, the giant serpent of prehistory. I hope you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of ancient reptiles. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more thrilling adventures in paleontology and natural history. Until next time, keep exploring and never stop seeking knowledge.